no quarrel with Priam, nor Hector. It was not Trojan threats that brought me here. I came to fight for you and your cause, your empty cause. I have turned some 20 lesser alien towns to ash and rubble, throttling the great city, depriving her of food and supplies, swamping the teeming slums of Troy with starving refugees. I thought I fought for honor. Paris stole Helen from Menelaus. Is that not what you told us? Now King Agamemnon steals from me. I have no need to shelter beneath your fatuous Achaean alliance. I want no part in it. I shall take my men and sail for home, leaving you and your worn-out Mycenaean excuse for an army to squabble beneath the walls of Troy for another 10 years. Take Briseis and live with the consequences. I shall never fight for you again. And you will never take Troy without me.